Please remain standing for the presentation of the colors and the Pledge of Allegiance. Attention, salute, pledge. Our pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. At this time, I would like to introduce to you all the proud principal of the Central High School, Dr. Clarence Sutton Jr.
Good evening. On behalf of the faculty, staff, and student body of Central High School, I'd like to welcome you to the commencement exercise for the class of 2016. This year, we're honored to have 181 graduates to walk across the stage. Our students have worked hard, and I'm convinced that you will see great things in our community, our state, and even our nation. I am proud to announce that as of today, this class has been awarded over $7 million in scholarship offers. Before we start, I'd like to recognize some of our distinguished guests on stage. We have our city board members. We have Mr. Lee Garrison, our board chair. Ms. Ernestine Tucker, our board vice chair. Mr. Erskine Simmons, Reverend Clarence Sutton, Mr. Norman Crow, Mr. Harry Lee, Mr. Marvin Lucas, and Mr. Kirby, Carson Kirby. Will you please thank them for our support, their support of our wonderful school. We also have Dr. Mike Derry, our interim superintendent of the Tulsa City Schools, Dr. Williams, assistant superintendent of curriculum instruction. We'd like to thank the representative from our partners, Shelton State Community College, Stillman College, and University of Alabama, our adopted school partners, Bryce Hospital, Randall Riley Publishing Company, Bell Flex, University of Alabama, Shelton State, and Mind Changers. Of course, we'd like to thank Tuscaloosa City Police staff for coming tonight, our central office personnel and administrators. I'd like to thank Mr. Tyrone Blocker and the staff for Success Prep, Ms. Morton and Ms. Nordstrom and the staff of TCTA, and all the principals of Tuscaloosa City Schools, especially our zone, who all had a part in the success of our students. We thank you for your support, and we thank you for coming out to celebrate with us tonight. It is my pleasure to introduce the president of our senior class to give us the class challenge. Please welcome to the stage, Ms. Patsy Douglas.
A little too high. Greetings to the faculty and staff, family and friends, students, and special guests, and especially the high school graduating class of 2016. My name is Patsy Douglas, and it is my honor to be the president of the class of 2016. And as I stand in front of you today, I could proudly say that we are living legends. I would also like to give honor to God, who has given us strength that passes all understanding. Thank you to the teachers who taught us to never give up, to keep pushing, and to strive to become our very best. Thank you to the family members who always kept us focused, woke us up early, and are always there to provide for us, protect us, and encourage us. We couldn't have made it without you, so it's only fitting that you're with us today to celebrate this achievement. Thank you to the best principal in the universe, Dr. Clarence Sutton, Jr. The one who challenged us even when we thought there was no hope. The one who gave us words of encouragement whenever we needed comfort. The one who will always be in our hearts forever and who is a fellow Central High School graduate from way back in 1988. Because of all of you, our friends, our families, our teachers, our coaches, and administrators, we have made it this far. On behalf of the class of 2016, thank you, thank you, thank you. I would be remiss if I addressed the class of 2016 without remembering a classmate who is no longer with us. Octavius Chandler was an amazing musician, baseball player, and a great friend to many of us. I am truly sad that he couldn't graduate with us, but we'll always keep him in our hearts and minds. This year has been rough, but also exciting and worthwhile. Many of us have grown up to be smart, intelligent young men and women. The best times of the year were attending our football and basketball games, especially facing our biggest rivals. Keeping up with our Falcon tradition, our athletics has always made it to the top. A special congratulations to our girls' basketball team, who showed us where hard work, dedication, and teamwork can take you in life. Our class has been very active in our community, from serving meals at the Soup Bowl to helping with charity events like the Tuscaloosa County March for Babies. We've also gotten a great head start on college, earning over $7.5 million in academic scholarships. Having several seniors who have signed athletic scholarships. Not to mention, the seniors who have already completed a total of 164 hours in college dual enrollment courses. The accomplishments we have achieved are incredible, but as we move on in our lives, I see an even brighter future. As we end this journey, never forget that we have officially left our legendary mark at Central High School. Now it's time to walk by faith and continue to leave a positive mark wherever life takes you. Too many people go through life wondering what could have been, and a living legend is driven, dedicated, and determined to overcome whatever obstacles may come. So, to the class of 2016, I congratulate you on achieving this milestone in our lives, but I also challenge you to channel your inner legend, and wherever life takes you, never forget that legends live forever.
At this time, we have a special musical presentation from the CHS Core Music Department.
Broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can't find the fighter, but I see it in you, so we're gonna walk it out and move mountains. We're gonna walk it out and move mountains. Dying, but I promise we'll bring the world to a to his feet and moves. And our eyes like the day, our eyes on it free, our eyes up. And I'll do it a thousand times again for you. To fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise,
At this time, we'd like to make a couple of recognition names for recognition. Y'all got to excuse me, I got choked up just then. We have some people who decided that this year will be their last after giving a several years of service. And I do want to just recognize them tonight. He could not make it tonight, I don't think, but Jerome Jennings will be retiring this year, and we'd like to recognize Jerome Jennings. Ms. Frances Pascal, if you would stand, Ms. Pascal, we thank you. And I cannot announce them without announcing them together, Mr. and Mrs. Robert and Jacqueline Watson. We have students who have excelled academically throughout their high school careers, and as a result, they were recognized at our Superintendent Scholar Dinner, where they received a medallion. I'm going to call the student's name. We'll just stand so we can recognize you. We had two top students from Success Prep, and I want them to stand, Michaela Sanders and Ma'am Gay. And representing Central High School, Alicia Caves, Maya Chamley, Myra Fowler, Jasmine Harris, Tyra Hollis, Caitlin Parham, Jessalyn Peoples, Taniqua Monroe, Justin Morrow, and Taylor Young. Let's give them applause. Next, we want to recognize our honor graduates. All of these students will be recognized, and they will come to the stage, finish their four-year career with a 4.0 or higher GPA average. Let me say that again. They will finish their high school career. Not 1 year, 2 year, 3 years, but all 4 years with a 4.0 or higher grade point average. So when I call them to the stage, Dr. Derry will give them the honor medallion. We have Alicia Caves, Maya Chamblee, Mari Fowler, Jasmine Harris, Tyra Hollis, Caitlin Parham, Jessalyn Peoples, Taniqua Monroe, Justin Morrow, Taylor Young, and Valencia Smith. Let's give all our undergraduates applause for their success. We're gonna ask Dr. Derry to stay where he is. At this time, we're going to give the top honors for this year. We are recognizing the students who have achieved the second highest grade point average as salutatorian, and the student has achieved the highest grade point average as valedictorian. The salutatorian this year for the class of 2016 is Alicia Caves. Alicia finishes with a 4.49 grade point average and plans to attend the University of Alabama in the fall. Our valedictorian this year for the class of 2016 is Ms. Mari Fowler. She finished her high school career with a 4.56 grade point average and will plan to attend Florida A&M in the fall. Now is the time we've been waiting for all day, all year, all week. Some of y'all 12 years and 3 months. We got a few of them 15 years and 3 months, but we're going to celebrate them too. We won't call their names separately. But it's a big time, so we do ask that you allow that all names be called. It's a big moment though, and I don't blame you, but we do ask. At least I did ask. But we're going to call their names as they will receive their high school diploma. I do want to say before I shake your hand and issue your diploma, I am so proud to be your principal. You are the toughest class that I know. You're the tightest class I know. And I would dare say, not to offend 14, 15, 13, even class of 88, you are the best class that ever came through Central High School. At this time, we're going to issue diplomas. Dr. Daria, Dr. Jones-Hamilton, Mr. Davis, and Mr. Blocker would assist me in the diplomas. Ms. Billy Kennedy will announce the names, and I will have the pleasure of handing diplomas to our candidates for graduation. Please welcome to the stage, Ms. Billy Kennedy.
William Gale. Tamir Aaron. Emmanuel Abrams. Reginald Anderson. Ty Archuleta. Erlandria Banks. Kidarius Barnes. Jack Bester III. Ernest Bevel. Tierra Biggs. Marquez Bishop. Shadavia Bishop. Christopher Brazell. Courtney Brown. Jasmine Burton. Kiara Carpenter. Deshonda Carter. Tony Cephas. Maya Shambly. Markethius Chanel. William Chanel. Markeith Clark. Keanthius Cochran. Gabrielle Coleman. Keani Coleman. Shermaya Coleman. Denise Collins. Sherelle Colvin. Zaria Connor. Shalea Cooper. Matthew Cunningham. Kimonte Curry. Travius Curry Burrell. Courtney Davis. Taylor Davis. Shaquita Dunson. Christopher Eddy. Craig Ferguson. Brianna Finch. Frednisha Ford. Kendra Fowler. Dejanera Folks. Darius Gardner. RJ Gaston. Ma'am Gay. Timmy Gibson. Wiley Gibson. Namarcus Giles. Jared Glover. Camilla Gordon. Asia Hall. Maria Hamilton. Leonard Hampton. Jasmine Harris. Stacy Hellum. Lauren Hill. Robert Holly. Tyra Hollis. Anthony Howard. Markel Hughes. Cornelia Humphreys. Jeremy Hunter. Malik Hunter. Arlicia Ivy. Ebony Jackson. Kayla Jackson. Ethan Johnson. Shalia Johnson. Anisha Jones. Corinthian Jones. Cornell Jones. Eldrick Jones. Emmanuel Jones. Gabriel Jones. Jaquela Jones. L'Oreal Jones. Reginald Jones. Robert Jones. LaJana Kimber. DeAnthony Knox. Shaniqua Lawson. Germanae Lee. Joseph Livers. Anteria Long. Tamarin Long. Tamaya Long. Najee Lucas. Latasha Maddox. Darian Madison. D. Alexandria McCall. Shamika McKinstry. Tavius McKinstry. Tamira Melvin. Keamber Miller. Eliza Mobley. Taniqua Monroe. Justin Morrow. Tariana Mullins. Javante Norris. Kiara Odom. Franklin O'Neill. Caitlin Parham. Bruce Paris. Delandria Patton. Simone Patton. Jessalyn Peoples. Tranaya Pitts. Devon Polinitz. Lorenzo Polk. Jada Pruitt. Robert Prude. Brianna Quarles. Clarence Quarles. Kenyako Quarles. LaDestiny Quarles. Joshua Quinney. Brian Reedy. Rodarius Rice. Wesley Rice. Demarius Richardson. D. Eric Ritchie. Dedrick Rollins. Derek Ross. Michaela Sanders. Jasmine Scott. Renetta Shelton. Joseph Silvers. Calvin Smith. Carlicia Smith. Jacqueline Smith. Mynisha Smith. Valencia Smith. Harriet Spates. Nykeria Starkey. John Darius Stevens. Keandre Stevens. Carlos Taylor. DeAsia Taylor. Takaya Thomas. Kidarius Tinker. Darius Towers. Nicole Travick. Jeffrey Tubbs. Farad Tucker. Patrick Turner. Kelly Walker. Kendrell Walker. Shanteria Wallace. LaKendrick Washington. Sarah Washington. Adrian. Sierra Watkins. Janaysha Wells. Adrian White. Jayla White. Terrence White. Ladaryl Whitt. Dariana Wiggins. Alexis Wilder. Cordelia Williams. Nicole Williams. Rakiria Williams. Hydea Wilson. LaDeja Winston. Aaron Wright. Banzi Nguyen. Taylor Young. Kiera Burton. Mari Filer. Alicia Caves. Patsy Douglas. And Clinton Hare Jr. Please join me in congratulating the class of 2016.
I don't think y'all heard it. I want everybody in the building to get up on their feet and give it up for the hardworking class of 2016. We're asking that everyone stand for the singing of the Central High School alma mater. The alma mater's in your program, if you forgot it. Dr. Daria, Mr. Garrison, and members of the Board of Education, I certify to you that the members of the 2016 senior class before you today have successfully completed all the requirements for graduation as stipulated by the State of Alabama and the Tuscaloosa City Board of Education. I am proud to declare you graduates of Central High School. You may move your tassels from right to left. Ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome the new graduates of Central High School, the class of 2016. P- Please remain standing as this class exits the buildings. We will tell you they will meet you in the foyer for photo ops out straight outside as we prepare for graduating. One last applause as they exit the building, the class of 2016. Thank you.
Slim down, remember me something.
Damn, thick, what you shot down?